that my spiritual life has made me open to this rebirthing of God, that my study through the guild has helped that. And it is important. And even if the church doesn't do what I feel it needs to do, I feel like spirituality is still alive and well in this time, and I hope that it can bring new life, but it gives me life right now, and I appreciate that.